Breaking overnight, one person is dead after a shooting in Northwest Albuquerque. Officers were called out to Ochisco Drive before midnight. When police got there, they found three people with gunshot wounds. All were taken to the hospital. One of them died from their injuries, though. No word on the conditions of the other two people this morning, but we are working to get more information. As soon as we get it, we'll let you know.